Hey guys, this is Martin again from SIRS-E Electronics, and today I wanted to talk to you about our DMX LED strip by SIRS-E. It's a very versatile product, and you could do a lot of cool stuff with it. I'm going to show you how easy it really is to set it up. You could use this in small-scale installations. You know, you could use pieces of it at a time, or you could use multiple full strip lengths at a time to create really cool and vivid effects. Here we got laid out a single SIRS-E DMX LED strip. It's a 5-meter roll, and we're going to be using it with the MADRIX NEO, which is a MADRIX software. It's what we generally use the strip with, because of the simplicity of the software and how easy it really is to set everything up. So this strip, you need 2 5-volt power supplies. Here we're using the 40-watt 5-volt power supplies. And these come with a 1/4-inch DC plug connector on the ends. You must snip that off and expose the wires on both of them so that you'd be able to splice into the strip. The strip has two positive and negative leads on each end of the strip. Here it's rolled up, but each one is on each end. And then the strip also has DMX 3-pin XLR on this end over here. So once you've spliced your power supplies and your strip and all of that, make sure that the power is off on the power supplies. And what you want to do is you want to splice them onto the strip. Generally, you want to solder this into place and use some heat shrink for nice permanent hold. But for now, we're just going to splice it in, use some trusty old electrical tape to hold it just for testing purposes. So you'll see in the power supply, there is 2 wires, and one of them has white lettering on it. The one with the white lettering on it, that will be your positive wire. So we'll do the white lettering wire with the red wire on the strip. Like I said, make sure your power supplies are off when you're doing this. You don't want to short anything out. So we'll splice both of them into place. We got some cool little electrical tape pieces here. Repeat the process for both sides. And this strip, we power it on both ends for voltage drop issues. So like that, you won't have any color variations or anything like that. So it's good to power it from both ends, especially if you're going to be running a lot of white effects on the strip where all the RGB LEDs are lit up. So do this here. And some black tape again. Just protect it. Make sure you wouldn't short anything out. Okay. So now that we have that done, since we're using the MADRIX NEO for now, the MADRIX NEO has a 5-pin XLR output on the output of the interface. And our strip, it's 3-pin XLR. So we're going to use a 3-to-5-pin adapter here. And one end goes on the strip. The other end goes on the interface itself. And now that we have our signal connected, we want to turn on our power supplies. So make sure that they're on. You'll see the little blue lights come on. That means they're on. And everything should be ready to go. We had previously patched our software here for the strip. It's 120 RGB pixels, so that's what we put on the MADRIX software, and it does it in less than 30 seconds. It just patches everything up, and you're ready to go. You won't have to program LED by LED. So now that we have everything going on, we just put up the signal here, and then you'll see it's already running. It's in a color scroll effect. So, you know, the cool thing about MADRIX is that it has a bunch of preset effects already on there, and you could change the speed of them. You could change colors. Let's see, let's put another effect here to show you guys. You know, there's this effect. It's called the graph effect. So there's a bunch of different ones. You could change the speed, the color, all of that. This strip is only available at SIRS-E.com. It's the original DMX LED strip. You know, like I said, straight DMX input into the strip. We sell everything that you need for it to get it running. So if you guys have any questions, any comments, don't forget to drop us a comment there on the YouTube comment box. Don't forget to check out our website at SIRS-E.com. And also don't forget to subscribe. Thank you all for watching.